Yeah, so midpoint, your midpoint formula is x1 plus x2 over 2, comma y1 plus y2 over 2. I know it as an average, right? It's the middle. Take an average. Take the x's and add them up, divide by how many you've got. Take the y's, add them up, divide by how many you've got. That's the middle. That's why there's a plus in there. It's an average. So, again, we've got the first x, the first y, the second x, the second y. We're just going to plug and chug. Add the x's. 1 plus a negative 2, so just 1 minus 2 over 2, comma 3 plus 6 over 2. So this is going to be negative 1 half and 9 halves.
Lovely.